what's up, big guys? Welcome back to my stream. First of all, we're gonna play for him. Also, gonna continue doing these quests. We're gonna continue doing them. So, I'm gonna go here and we can just continue. We're until I finish the quests. The same, it's just built. There's no mod buffs. It will definitely do all the 30 so I can come back. It's up to you. The laptop actually is pretty dirty. You need to get a plain notebook. I don't know how I made this dirty, but I need to clean it. It did. It's very lucky. Hopefully we can continue with the lane. Before we can continue with the win, just so now I'll be very happy. I'm lucky to get my first crown in. I'm going to the bird. Was a chest key. I'm supposed to find a certain what if I kill someone very healthy. Not be doing it. Oh man. I'm gonna see if I can get that challenge. Young. Right, Sims chest here. This palette form shut down. Shut down. We can't eat to us finding it. I didn't know you were listening. Wait, chess. Isn't it even me? Mother. No. Oh my Давай маленькая вода для меня. Yeah, those. Can't swim quest at the moment. We're back. Please do in this. Next guy, we need to do this. If I have $30, I'll probably go. You trash girl, you trash. Oh, well, I got the first kill. Oh, I did get the first kill. No. Let's see. Na -na -na. 'I need a car.' Well, I think I do it. So let's go with black. Well, maybe. Then I'll take that. Wrap. We have about 3 morning right now. I'm just gonna play by myself. Yeah, play by myself. We're just gonna play without class and just play. Now it's easy to find this, really. The water is just pretty sharp. So, you know what, there's no more stuff going on. And Oh, nee, let's not get redo let's go redo next game. Let's try to back then, see if they're ready. Let me just try to see this and try again. I think it's just here again. Oh, no. Which one I need to do now? Damage alias. Just go defeat Ares. We have to defeat him. See how fast it goes. Yeah. Was fun. You know, off you go. There's no here. Since we need rain. Let's just go check the Oh, I'm almost leveled up. Okay, short story, 1,000. So what can I do for 9,000? And it plays a common weapon. Like it's been like spotless and it's been evolving. It's been some balls. Some balls. River, some maybe. Not done yet, okay. Remember, I'm gonna go with see if there's something over there that I can spend on. $1, yeah. Right. Well done, okay. Level up. Five, two. The one game, let's go, you're right back. Go, let's see what I can get for 10 best dollars. Can we get Except for my Doctor Strange. might be able to get this. You're trying to lay down. I'm in the shoe, but you're probably not going to get this. I can't even see you from Quest. Because I get this, and also, if I get this, I'm going to get it. You end up getting 4,500 V-Bucks on items. And then that's what I get with up to. I guess I got the key of them. And then I'm trying. These tokens get me like 1,654. I'm done. Wow. Nah. Well, let's just play. And then I'm gonna do what I did last night, which was I might be in the Southwest. Yeah, but I actually need school stuff till Tuesday after. Well, maybe I got this course and I don't want to, so I will do that. Great at the okay. Yo, let's go. He thinks that the webcam should be a bit bigger. The camera, I'm trying to make it a bit bigger. And let's move something left. Playing on keyboard and mouse my screen. I just can't figure out how to connect Nintendo to it. to this side. I just have to just figure out another way to do it. That's like how the clown can go. If you don't, you can text me whatever you want to do, but the farm will be using which text in chat, which will talk to you about stuff. Once you join, you can do whatever you want. I'm eating for the buffalo swing this being movie. God. I just wanted to look. I don't what I like those ducks. Was that actually 14 less? So I don't even believe that at all. Scorpions. Can't help the Scorpion. Maybe 58, so I have to do 5 more 10,000s and then lesbians. About 6. Ooh, I can have a few times because of oh, damn it, play barbells. I'm gonna have to feed you. Do you know I'm trying to be one my youth, but not really was out. Yeah. You just go over to a cube. You said I should change my car. What do you like my car? The keys. Oh, was that a hitch dog? Was the hitch? Oh, no. Why? Once I talk, you can't see what's in my face because I've only lived on a bed or something like that. Those look dumb, they look like this. We think Sarah should have a break. Break after this game and then I will be back as needed and still some job. And then a few stuff that I need to get done. And then I gave up on general gym. Really bad. It was really bad. Don't really need this, so I guess it's really redo it again. When was gonna be new set right away in the last season? Maybe like a month from now. April 15th, so I'm not stopping on the YouTube feed. So I can stream today and tomorrow, and I can stream Monday. Oh, I can stream Sunday, but I need to figure out a way to get here on time. I kind of like it here, but maybe 2 to 3. So I wake up in 10 to 11 1. Have 3 hours of storage and stuff, and I'll be back here for streaming. I don't like placing one switch. I don't need it because it's broken and becoming runs. So I kind of just need, I just kind of use it for YouTube if like my laptop charging slow. Or use it for YouTube or something. I might use it if I get money on Switch chips. Once it gets this, it will not really be more Switch. I'll play it even more soon. By any chance. That's very crazy. Wow. Okay. Do you think that was a bit crazy? I kind of just need to do some questioning on. And what else do we need to do? Can't do that. Well, I soon figure out how to get this first. Still have an okay. Let's go. Once we do get an actual like webcam, like an actual like camera I could use, and actual like serious things I should actually do it full time, before most of the time. Now I like, have a few days in the break, I can really do this 4 times a week or something, or 3 times a week, stream Fortnite. So I should start doing it. Comment down on this live if you think I should do it sometime. You tell me how many times a day you want me to do this and how long the streams will go for. If you want me to do it. So if you want me to do it, and then if it's yes, then how long you want the stream to be and when you want it to happen. Comments it on this video then it might be a possible future for me. Be a streamer. Obviously, I would have like holidays off, like Christmas and Easter and stuff. But, like, the rest of that. I don't really care about Halloween, to be honest. But I could do, Christmas. Might do a birthday stream sometime. Might actually do a birthday stream if you want me to do a birthday stream. But most of the time, it'll probably not happen. We wanted to do like a holiday stream or a play while being on like our actual vacation. Whenever possible, play actual if I make this possible to my baby, my mom and the like all the things. I can't switch it to someone. What the hell just happened? Still didn't. I mean, no, what just happened. So I might actually take a break soon. Okay, I also want to. No, I'm gonna take a break. And I'll take a break, and then once everything is done, so once everything is done, I'll be right back, and then I will get some free V-Bucks. So I might be leaving after the jobs, but then I will be back to do the quest. I'll do a stream on doing the quests. So yeah. Okay, so first thing we'll be doing. Oh, yeah. Go get it. My page is some of them. Okay, how do I make it? So what's the quest? So how do I get the Right. Right. It's actually safe alone. It's gonna be deep. Windham Abbey.
Said I'm a biologist and watched how research goes with the school. As I worked, it's an important lesson. Besides, support my ideas.
What is up, everyone? Once again, everybody, do not forget to like the video. Yeah. Browse that you should see like that. No, I can get a preview. Maybe. They the one seems to be definitely you. And I do recommend you guys to definitely do the whole video. Okay. Perfect.
Was going quest.
You got some about your quest, right? It's not funny. Let's say you do that. I've been thinking about that. Okay. Maybe quest. Okay? Click on that, and it will show you all the quests that you got. Okay? Got a little bit different. What? Yeah.
Yo, what is up, basic? Hello, look back. Forget. We're gonna be like eliminations. Super unique. Like to support me, Isaac. Last KO to the cubes? Yeah. Does it come back? My favorite. Look like you don't act the zoom. There's no the blue. Okay, the flask is back. Good. problem. Comment section, and I will see you. Save the world. So if you do get this map, he flashed bash. What? Alright, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Let me know what you think of this skin in the comment section, and I will see all of you in the next one. Peace.
So, you get.
Like and like with.
So, this applies to you. Make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and to stay updated with. Go to the right.
Prepare to roll. The youth can go absolutely.
Until you see save the world, alright, click that, click save the world, guys, and just scroll to the right until you see save the world, or for save the world screen, since you purchased in this pack, there it is, the Dr. Vinderbox, press the bottom, the daily quest challenge. Click save the world, guys, and we'll simply ready up. And that's because it was the Save the World Quest Challenge movie right there. So now once you guys are in Save the World, you will get this pop-up screen since you just purchased the tag. There it is, the Dr. Vinderbot Challenges. And as well as that's all you need to do. So now how do you do the challenges? You need to press the bottom right. Let's open up the quest log.
Please tell me. Ready up.
It's just common. Yeah, now it's touching our hand. Oh, she's been walking.
Rice, rinse with delicious, nutritious homemade goodies, 15 grams of protein, Calman's protein pass, and a pair of food meal.
Oh, that's the Calman's first one.
You are my sunshine, I'm the sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. My sunshine, when
you're a helmet?
Yeah, you can all sure. Would you like to help me?
What's the matter? Is your latest helmets based on your latest chest?
Three room land actually reach the crafting downward form.
She comes out with each bread while laying on a giant boulder. Perfect. Quite a lot changed your life.
Total
wealth
habitat.
That's the work of Nomi Polly, the costume designer, Deborah Little. She also designed the iconic red and black jacket in Michael Jackson's Thriller video, which I've never viewed in its entirety, as I find zombies dance and choreograph synchronicity in poverty.
Someone please turn off the show the commentary track.
There's no switch. Just listen and learn.
Manny, if you think this is good, you should come with us Friday to see it on the big screen at the Colombo.
Yeah,
I love it.
Okay, right there showing on Friday has an additional 21 seconds of 3D to unbox.
1700.
What?
Exactly. They said a common sophie, so the real popular scene.
Good Leonard. I'm no expert, but I don't even know if we just heard from anyone. Podcasting. I'm 8 for 26 this month.
Pass, but you guys enjoy your 21.
If I could make you understand why this is such a cool thing, we'd still be the daily.
Yeah.
Oh, even it.
Huh? I guess if 21 seconds have something to do with that, too.
It's time to talk to Lucas and Christian Israel. Another way of saying that is the movie starts in this time. It's already 5 o'clock. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. You know, if we miss it, we're the fun of listening to the show like what we do for the rest of our lives.
See, I haven't done my song.
I'm sure you're not. I'll use it as a song in the book to mock you. So,
now, I need to play something.
Where is Sally?
What is fine? What happened to the Leonard Bogstad? You waited in line with me for 14 hours to see the midnight premiere of Star Trek Nemesis?
Oh, well, he waited in line for 14 hours while doing that in a lawn chair. He got in a fight with a Klingon when he stepped out of line of Q&A and went up to vouch for him. Worst of all, he saw Star Trek Nemesis.
But how were our seats?
I said, I looked like they
were. Amy, don't you agree we should leave now and get in line?
Actually, as the newest member of your social group, I believe I'll need more acceptance or I'm sure we'll slide me into your friends from time to time. Leonard, you're right. We should enjoy our meal, arrive late, and just lodging up with Tara to see if the sooner we get in at all.
Thank you.
See, it's working.
Who's there?
Ollie.
That's really starting to get a little.
Not now. Sarah, I have a girlfriend that you don't.
Hysterical.
Look at her that yet, isn't
I have a girlfriend and you don't.
So, are you sure you don't want to come with us to Raiders?
Oh, no. That movie has nothing to do. It reminds me too much of the time I dropped that vial of flesh eating bacteria into the region of Bunzu Lab. Kenny and I are having a girls' night tonight.
Girls' night? What does that entail?
You know, girl kiss Gaia, hang out, and share girl talk.
Fun girl.
Well, we need to join us, so I'll ask Kenny.
No, wait, Kenny and I are very close.
You are?
Yes. In fact, our men's favorite synchronized. Planning a girl's night.
Yeah.
I'm a girl.
She can be being Bernadette. So then I open a movie with Michelle and the rest.
Yes, but they're not girls. I'm a girl.
Yeah, no, I got that.
What's the dress code?
Just wear something comfortable.
All right. I'll have to go shopping.
Knock on. Who's there?
Q. You little few people need to listen to me.
It's time to get in line for the movie. That's how you tell a knock-knock joke.
Under normal circumstances, I'd say, I told you so. But as I have told you so, with such vehemence and frequency already, the phrase has lost all meaning. Therefore, I will be replacing it with the phrase I informed you thusly.
Can't wait for the start.
I informed you thusly.
It's footling.
This is where we've spent. So it got it. But now I have to wait a few minutes. And I have to wait this much time. So I was checking out Linux today.
So I guess it's a good thing we stopped for dinner.
You know, this repeating disappointment keeps bringing up. Do you want to shut up? Anyway, turns out I have an unusually firm surface. You know, Amy, when we say girl talk, it doesn't just have to be about our lady talk. Shame, because I have a real zinger about my tilted uterus. A colleague of mine did her graduate thesis on the fungus that grows on improperly sterilized men if you're in. Well, don't tell me that's not girl talk.
So, where should we meet? A bar? Club? A movie? Oh, thank you.
Yes, and continue to bond. I have a feeling that after tonight, one of you will become my best friend forever. Or BFF, if you prefer. Which I don't.
Right, I'm hoping Bachelor number two. Yeah, I don't know if I should drink more. I have to try for one, but I've got a lot of trouble getting on the dashboard as it is. I need water.
That's okay, you can just wait here. Oh, good, it's still not starting. We'll do makeovers, dish gay pony phone calls, have spirited pillow fights, and have clean 90s.
Gosh, Phoebe, I don't know if I'm calling to watch the plumber from here.
Oh, that's disappointing. I always wanted to be invited to a plumber from here.
You never were? Not even when you were a kid?
Well, there was the time I had my tonsils out and I shared a room with a little Vietnamese girl. She didn't make it for the night, but up till then it was kind of fun.
Okay, well, I guess we're allowed a supper party.
Pillow fight!
I'm so tired of running to the gas station to use the bathroom. That makes me buy a Gatorade every time. Vicious circle.
Too bad you don't have a stadium pal like me.
The stadium pal.
We put it this way. Takes care of the bathroom problem and it keeps your path long.
Hey, guys, bad news. I just did a quick calculation. Given the size of the theater and the length of this line, you might not get seats.
But what if they sell?
Nice going, Raj. Just time down for the net. We might not get seats.
It's fine. Go back to sleep.
Oh, I informed you thusly. I so informed you thusly.
How are you talking? How? You're peeing, aren't you? Hey, look who's here. Hey, buddies.
Wow, and it is Will Wheaton. Jar Jar Binks of the Star Trek universe.
Really
well, Yusa can go think that at the back of the lawn. No.
Will we?
Yeah,
I'm a big fan.
Of what? Poorly executed beards?
Do you think we can get any more experiences in the movie? We got him.
No problem.
Well, if you want to pause it.
Keep it on the going for the movie now. What the?
Indiana Jones, not Star Trek. There should be no value to his pseudo-celebrity here. And even at Star Trek conventions, they only let him in if he